know the truth and all the shit that I've been through. Diamond in the rough, it's time to convince you. Build your foundation and focus your mental. Start from the bottom, cop you a Benzo. Man, before you know it, you'll be rocking a Benzo.
Alright. Yes, that was so much fun. We'll make that a time lapse and have music over it. It'll be great. Okay. Hi.
Hello.
How are you?
So good.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. This is Kevin. You know me, Kevin Hines, Kevin Hines Story. I'm here with my great and wonderful, amazing friend slash sister,
Stephanie Caminiti from the Inner Ninja Foundation.
Steph Caminiti from the Inner Ninja Foundation. Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Hope Wins with
Steph
and Kev.
The denial and not wanting to accept that illness, because for so long I thought if I accepted it meant I was accepting that I was a flawed human and that something was wrong with me, and this is why I didn't fit in, this is why I was unlovable, this is why I didn't belong anywhere in the world. I just couldn't find a place where I belonged. And that's so untrue. And I know that depression is the biggest manipulator and the biggest liar, and it had full control over my mind at that point.
Control of your mind, in essence, control over your body and your actions and inactions. And you, okay, Steph, so we know the pain that you've gone through. We can understand the struggles that you had, the tragedies and all that. You often go out and talk about how you went from attempting suicide.
Yeah.
To finding hope. So you can you walk us through that journey?
This has been Hope Wins with
Steph
and Kev. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Sayonara.
Bye, guys. That's great.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for having us.